16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
Well, we had a boundary come through in the first half of the day, and scattered showers and storms fired up, hit a lot of places, especially in the eastern parts of the viewing area. But was it a missed chance? Well, we do have a front coming through early Thursday. Until that front comes through, there is going to be the chance of a shower or thunderstorm. I just think it is a low-end chance. Look at that boundary come through. That was the thunderstorm complex for Tuesday night over in Texas and Oklahoma, and that boundary triggered off these showers and storms. They'll be moving over into Alabama and Georgia for tonight. So here's a great look at the situation with that little wave of low pressure, cold front off to the west. Boy, and I'll tell you what, on the north side of that area of low pressure, temperatures are in the 50s for Wednesday afternoon in May. 50s with cloud cover, and then on the south side, still in the 80s. We won't get that cool, but we do have some pleasant air coming in for the first half of the Memorial Day weekend. So again, until that front moves through, there will be the chance of a shower or storm. So as we head into Thursday, that front will shift further to the south as the day goes along. Say generally from Vicksburg, Jackson, and Meridian to the south, that's probably the best chance of a shower or thunderstorm popping up. And then as the afternoon progresses, it'll shift to the south. Less humid air will come in. It'll last, oh, maybe a day or two. And then by the end of the Memorial Day weekend, muggy air will return. So very pleasant conditions for Friday and Saturday morning, and then slowly becoming muggy again over the Memorial Day weekend. So the front side looks pretty good, at least comfortable temperature-wise. 68 tonight, and again, an isolated storm certainly cannot be ruled out, and that'll continue right through tomorrow, but the best chance will be across the southern parts of the viewing area. Increasing north winds 10 to 15 will bring drier and more comfortable air in. Look at the low temperature for Friday morning. Some parts of the area will drop between 55 and 60. There's a look at the Memorial Day weekend. Best chance of those scattered showers and thunderstorms returning on Memorial Day itself and continuing next week.